Hey, this is Seagrove, and today this isn't really a normal video. I'm just making an announcement. I'm making these player cards for like the top 40-ish players, plus my patrons, plus myself, plus some other content creators, plus some other big name players. So if you want to use these for any reason, you can. Obviously, I haven't finished these. You see all these Gustavo Wadas and stuff. I still am getting information and pictures from people. But if you want to use these, feel free. I'm making them for grassroots streams to use to just put in between rounds because it's really boring between rounds. Or when a matchup comes up, if they want to go over two specific players, they have these. Hopefully these will be used. Anyone can use them. I do not care. Pokemon, you can use them. I don't care. And then if anyone wants to use them for any other reason, feel free to use them. I think they're pretty cool. If you want a card made and you're not a patron, that's fine. Just send me your name. Or obviously not your name. Just on Facebook, message me a picture of yourself and your top four accomplishments. I'm not promising I'm going to make one for everyone. I'm going to prioritize these that I haven't finished, and then I'm going to prioritize people that are more known in the community and have better accomplishments, but then we will go from there. Oh yeah, in terms of your accomplishments, even if you played Daytona in 2017 or whatever, put it as 2018, put it as the season. I'm probably going to have to go back and fix some of these as well for that. But that's about it. Shout out to my patrons. If you want to support me on patreon.com/SeagroveTCG, anywhere from $2 to $20 is awesome. I think one more patron should get me to the level where I can get a new mic for my videos, which would be great. Thank you guys so much for watching, and peace out.